I have to start over because... Okay, go.
One day, December, when I became queen, the English were not happy that they were to be ruled by another woman. They demanded to know when I would get married. Back then, most marriages for royal families were arranged to get more land and create trust between countries that may have common enemies. Many English did not like having a queen without a husband or a son to take over the throne. I declare England my husband and the people my children. I was known as Good Queen Bess, and many men tried to get me to agree to marry them. Sometimes I would pretend to be interested in marriage only to back out at the last minute. Between me and my Privy Council, we transformed England into a strong country, and my time ruling became known as Good Queen, the Golden Age. I accomplished many things as queen. Defeating the Spanish Armada was my most famous accomplishment. Spain at the time was the most powerful country, and England was small compared to it. The ships were put together by King Philip of Spain to sail to England and remove me from the throne by invading the country. I heard that they were coming for me and began raising money to prepare to defeat them. As soon as the Spanish were seen near England, the armies were sent and the Spanish defeated. Some of the other accomplishments during the Golden Age were my interest in sending explorers across the sea